So this is how to change the battery on your BMW key fob. Push the back of this button right here, pull out the key, use the key to pry this top middle piece open. That's open now. Take out your old battery, put your new one in. It's a CR2032 battery. Place the old flap back on, clip it in. Place this in, and you're good.